We all know fighting Conor McGregor brings the cash, but along with that cash comes a puzzle that you have to solve in order to beat the man himself. Now we all know that Conor McGregor has power in his left hand. The power is equivalent to a small elk's rear kick, and more times than not, it ends up knocking his opponent out. Now Conor McGregor's good on his feet, period, and that's where this fight's gonna go when he fights Cowboy. He's going to be looking to knock this guy clean out in outer space. But Cowboy Cerrone is well versed in the ground game and submissions a lot more than Conor McGregor is. So he's going to try to take down Conor, tire him out, and even the playing field on the feet. That's if he decides to keep it on the feet. If he decides to submit him like he's done some of his opponents in the past, then Conor's going to be in for a rude awakening. And that's how I personally think Cowboy has his best chance at beating Conor, because we all know he got starched by Justin Gaethje in the first round, TKO stoppage. So Cowboy's really going to have to work on Conor's gas tank and really try to dull Conor's elegant but sinister stand-up game. This is what GSP had to say about the situation.
If it's a quick fight, it's going to be McGregor. If it's a long fight, it's going to be Cerrone.
So if he wrestles round one, you think he has a good chance to win?
I think if he wrestles one round one, he's got a good chance to win. But if he tried to play a boxing game and karate game with McGregor, McGregor will tag him and knock him out. If he doesn't start right away hard and with the speed, he's gonna get caught.
So he's gotta go GSP style, double leg in round one. I think that's what the champ is trying to say.
Well, the double leg or you know, a lot of movement,
A surprise double.
Chael Sonnen also has some similar advice to give him. He said on his podcast,
"The other thing that you can do, come right forward and grab a hold of him. Take a little of his steam off, drag some of his energy out. The one thing you can't do is stand in front of him or go backwards. And so many guys do that with Conor."
So it's up to Cowboy Cerrone to actually implement these strategies everybody's saying. But easier said than done when you got somebody across from you throwing haymakers at your face.